Two young women are planning to turn their harrowing stories of drug addiction and prostitution into a warning for others.
The girls, who are from Bristol, are working on a project through ITV Fixers, where young people get the chance to do something they believe in to help others. We should warn you, the youngsters speak vividly about their distressing experiences.
I'm 22. I've been smoking heroin and crack since the age of 14. Just before I was 15, I think I realised I was addicted. I started working the streets just before my 16th birthday.
I'm 21 years old. I've been using drugs, all kinds of drugs, since I was about 11, 12. But I've been using the gear and crack since I was about 13, 14. I was on the way home one night. Someone stopped off and said, how much? I said, 40 quid. He was just like, yeah, go on then. That was the first time that I worked. 17, yeah. Looking back at the things you do at the time, it's horrifying, but at the time, it's just like, yeah, cool, come on then. Like, do you know what I mean? Or give me 10 minutes. Yeah, come on then. Like, it's just mad what you do for a fix.
With ITV Fixers, I'd like to make a film for young people. To help get across the point that heroin, crack, prostitution and that there is support out there if you need it.
This is the camera that we'll be using on the day. If I switch it on, it's quite a heavy machine.
I'm going to use actors and actresses, drinking, using drugs, maybe like shoplifting, getting arrested, like in court hopefully. And then being out on the streets. This is my life. This is what I went through when I started working, where it took me, how it took me to the streets. I almost died and just how dangerous it is. I just want to get across how bad it can get. I've been raped, thrown out of moving cars, almost killed. Last year I went into hospital 7 times when I almost lost my life through septicemia and blood clots from injecting and that. My worst stage was nearly dying. The realisation of how close I was.
So where could you see this drama going that we're going to help you to create?
It's for young people like foster homes or like women's projects, young people's projects.
I really want to help my friends show other young girls in Bristol that this isn't the way to go about it, that using drugs isn't fun, it isn't clever, it will only lead you to the pavement.
I feel quite passionate about making something like this because I never had anything like this when I was young. And if there was something like this, I wouldn't have took this road.
Looks really powerful, doesn't it? And you can find out more about the young women's film by visiting our website, the address, itvlocal.com/ITVFixers.
And if you perhaps have an idea for an ITV Fixer project or just want to find out more, then please do call 01793 680030.